We've got some new information here this morning after police say a man was walking down Pinellas Avenue in Tarpon Springs, apparently pointing a rifle at people in cars that were driving by. This was around 9:30 last night. When officers showed up, they said that he started pointing that military-style rifle at them as well, and so police say they shot him. And they hit him several times. He was taken to the hospital where he did later die.